morning students, welcome back to my class. In the last video we have discussed page number 71 72 73 and 74 up to complete. Then today we discuss 75. Up to here means late at night, Georgie heard something moving outside. It sounded like a fierce animal that was sniffing around the big room. It stopped right in front of the closet. Up to here, complete. Fierce means very angry. Closet means a small room to store things. Then next page, Georgie froze with fear. Something shook the floor and then there was complete silence. He stood trembling in the dark for hours, afraid to look out of the closet. Georgie froze with fear. Means Georgie, fear, afraid. Something happened. The floor, and then there was complete silence. Quiet. He stood trembling in the dark for hours, afraid to look out of the closet. Then next morning, in the morning, he carefully opened. The door and peered out. Look at the picture. In the middle of the room, anything happened. What happened? Anything happened. In the middle of the room lay a monster rat, means big rat, monster rat. A rat as big as a lion, look like a lion, too much big. It lay dead on the floor. What? As if something had hit it with a lot of force. Georgie looked around the room, here and there, looked around the room. No one was there. Anybody not there. Empty room. Just the screens with the cats. Only late night, previous night, Georgie draw the cats, that cat's picture. Only the cat's picture. Then he looked again at the gigantic cat. Did not I draw the head to the left and the tail to the right? Georgie thinking, didn't I draw the head to the left and the tail to the right? But now the cat faced the other way. How it possible? As if it had come down from the screen and then gone back up. The cat. But now the cat faced the other way, as if it had come down from the screen and then gone back up. His eyes grew wide and he bowed to the screen. Thank you have saved me for as long as I live. No one will stop me from drawing cats. Georgie said, thank you have saved me for as long as I live. no one will stop me from drawing cats. Okay? The next page. When the villagers learned that the monster rat was dead, Georgie became a hero. He did not become a priest. He became an artist. Not praised. A great artist. And he became famous for drawing cats. Only drawing cats. So, the 10 villagers learned the monster rat was dead. Georgie became a hero. That rat dead, monster rat. Who has this one? So he did not become a priest. He did not become a farmer. He became an artist, a great artist. And he became famous for drawing cats. Only drawing cats. So students, everybody read the full chapter. This one very nice story. Georgie and his father, mother praised and main things here only drawing cats. Always Georgie draw the cats. Only cats, not another thing. Only draw the cats. That's why he became an artist, a great artist and famous for drawing cats. So everybody read the chapter. Next day again I will continue. Thank you.